selamat datang di channel Alivers Dube. Terima kasih banyak pada Anda semua yang telah setia hadir di channel ini. Semoga Anda semua selalu berbahagia dan selalu ada dalam berkah kesehatan, juga lindungan dari Tuhan Yang Maha Kuasa. Amin. Alivers Dube akan temani waktu Anda selama beberapa menit ke depan. Video kali ini kita akan lihat 5 orang musisi dari luar negeri memeriksa cover Alif Bata pada lagu Californication milik Red Hot Chili Peppers. Seperti apa keseruan mereka melihat Alif Bata? Langsung saja kita cek bersama.
We're checking out Red Hot Chili Peppers Californication by Alif Bata.
Alif Bata community has reached out, man. You guys are incredible. The Alifers, I think they're calling themselves. It's the cover of Red Hot Chili Peppers' Californication.
More Alif Bata. Yeah. Today we're gonna do the Red Hot Chili Peppers cover of Californication.
Mm-hmm. I'm excited to get into this one. We already know he's a beast. So let's just see what he can do with it. The sound of the guitar already.
Sweet that is. He's doing the vocal patterns on the guitar, which he's done on every song so far.
It's amazing. I wonder how long it takes him to practice before he actually uploads.
Right? Because I promise you, nobody's teaching this man this stuff. He's listening to the song.
Exactly.
And he's figuring out each
vocal
note.
But I wonder how long that takes to figure out, or if he just naturally has got an ear for it.
He's so good at it. And if you know how long it takes him, let us know. You guys, there's some really good fans out there. Let us know.
This is insane. I was like, I thought for a second that there were two videos playing. I was like, maybe I made a mistake because it sounds like two guitars.
Uh-huh.
How was he doing that?
I have no idea.
But
and then
like,
he's doing the I can hear
the voice.
The voice. Mm-hmm. I can hear everything because it sounds like he's doing the whole song by
himself. But it's like he's doing the drums, he's doing all the chord progressions, the bass and the voice, and then I was just looking at his right arm and like he's not even
barely
moving it.
Yeah,
so he was doing all the legato.
Yeah,
oh sorry. But let's continue. And okay. I was literally, I wanted to pause just to see if there was another video. Like, because it sounded like two
you
videos.
Can you believe it?
Yeah, I was like, what? How is this possible? But let's continue.
Okay.
Dude, he's literally playing drums, like the vocal melody, the melody in general, the bass note. Like, bro, it sounds like there's 20 guitars playing right now.
Wow.
I don't understand.
ridiculous. We are not worthy. What in the actual hell? When I mean, that is just existence of pure talent, just like of inner talent.
I just love that he doesn't care about being famous or anything.
Right,
he just enjoys the music. He just enjoys playing.
And it's you can tell that not only does this man have a passion for playing it, but he has a passion for listening to it. You had to have listened to that song a million times
to hear it. But I wonder if he can just hear it and play it, or if he has to keep practicing.
He's absolutely
incredible. Is he naturally talented? He can just hear it and play instantly, or does he have to practice?
Bro, insane. Like, dude, it sounded like there was 27 guitars playing. His skill is, like, literally unmatched. Like, dude's insane. Dude's insane. Like, I'm in shock about how nasty he is. Because he was playing, like, four different parts. It felt like, I don't know. Litbot is the man. Litbot is the man. That's all I can say. I hope I'm saying his name right, because he's nasty.
Perfect. Yeah. Well,
I mean, first of all, he played the solo perfectly. There was not one single note that was missing, but that solo is... I mean, yes, it's simple when one guy does it on the guitar, mm-hmm. but doing the rhythm and the bass and the drums, because he always does the cha.
Yeah. Cha. Yeah.
That was super complex. And then the resolution back to the song.
Yes.
That's what I was like, wow, he nailed it. Mm-hmm. And even that little outro he did was beautiful. Like, the whole technical aspect was just insane.
I agree.
But I always say this with Alip, he's just on a different level.
Yeah.
But thank you so much for watching. And we'll see you guys in the next video.
Bye, everyone.
Take care.
Yang satu ingin memastikan bahwa dalam video Alip Bata terdapat dua video katanya. Padahal tidak ada ya, hanya Alip Bata saja memainkan gitar tanpa ada embel-embel yang lainnya. Yang satu lagi mengatakan bahwa ini seperti 27 permainan gitar. Wow, dan kita tidak pernah tahu ya berapa lama waktu yang dibutuhkan Alip Bata untuk mempelajari sebuah lagu dan menghasilkan musik yang sesempurna ini. Cek link di bagian deskripsi dan kunjungi reaksi original mereka. Alipers Tube sampai di sini menemani waktu Anda. Semoga Anda semua terhibur. Terima kasih pada Anda semua yang telah menonton video ini sampai akhir. Terima kasih atas segala dukungan dan cinta yang Anda berikan pada channel ini. Sampai jumpa lagi di next video. Salam Alipers.